A few months ago, more than 40 talented R&B artists got together with a very special mission.
They recorded an inspiring song for Jason's Lyric soundtrack about young brothers coming of age.
You Will Know is a positive anthem that illustrates the power of unity. Proceeds from the sale of this top 10 hit will be given to the United Negro College Fund,
the Rwandan Relief Fund, and the Children's Defense Fund. Together, these men are responsible for selling over 100 million records worldwide. We are honored to have Black Men United on our show. Please welcome Boyz II Men.
After Seven and the song's composer, D'Angelo.
Tevin Campbell and Portrait.
L. DeBarge and DRS.
Aaron Hall and Damion Hall.
Gerald Levert and Lil Jaw the Rude Boyz.
Brian McKnight and introing them.
Al B. Sure and Sovory.
Keith Sweat and Usher.
Stokley of Mint Condition and Silk.
Dwayne Wiggins and Raphael Wiggins of Toni.
Christopher Williams and H-Town.
Ladies and gentlemen, Black Men United!
They were blessed with my name.
And then I grew older, and I saw what's to see, that the world is full of pain, and my dreams, they left me.
Then I got stronger, and so tired of the pain.
That's when I picked up the pieces, and I regained my name.
And I fought hard, y'all, to call out my blame.
And right now, you look at me, and it all seems in vain.
Your dreams ain't easy. You just dig by your prey. To go from boys to men, you must act like a man. When it gets harder, grab what you know. And my background changed.
And you will know.
I know you're crying, but it's all in dismay. And the things you want, you can't have. They just some fade away.
Life ain't over. Yeah, yeah.
Just grab the wind and make amends, and the flight'll take you far.
Your dreams.